Last month, GBN aired a story where footages showed the pool's airstrip being used as a dump site. This was brought to the relevant authorities and work has started to clear the area. During the weekly post-cabinet briefing, Minister responsible for the environment, Simon Steele, reiterated that there is only one designated dumping site on mainland Grenada. He added that signs will be erected on the pool's airstrip to prevent future dumping.
There is only one authorized dump on mainland Grenada, and that is Perseverance. That is the only site for the disposal of waste materials. So working through the Ministry of Health, signs will be posted at that site to make it very clear, so anybody pleading ignorance, that issue will be addressed. There'll be clear signage to say that it is illegal to dump in that area.
Minister Steele added that the government has adapted a zero-tolerance approach for illegal dumping and a $10,000 fine will be enforced.
We will be looking out for those persons breaking the law and dumping in that area. And again, the penalties that are associated with this, which are fines in excess of $10,000, will be enforced. So using local intelligence, identifying those persons responsible for this illegal act, will be prosecuted. We can't continue along these lines.
According to Minister Steele, both the Solid Waste Management Authority and the Ministry will partner with community members to clear the area and ensure future dumping is prohibited. Akisha Felix for GBN News.